All right, let's put some Azelstone and check equipment on the characters who can. Shackle and hobble. Okay. Direct all damage taken by the target to friendly units. Risk management. I like that title. Redirect all damage taken by the target to friendly units within two tiles until next turn. Cast on self. So basically, any friendly units near me end up getting hit instead of me. It was going after you, Azelstone. Why did I get hit? We're just practicing a little risk management. Barricade, that's a fusilier ability as well. Apostate. Render a unit immune to magic to next turn. Got a vein. So I basically have the evade, the magic equivalent of the evade ability. Other stuff. Actually, other thing. The mine's probably what I really want for you as a spellcaster. Princess. Let's do one more. Sure. At least I'll get everything with the wash. Most of the way through the wash. Let's see this action. Yeah. Canopus' mobility is still incredibly useful, and I feel bad for not having used it. Let's try Harbor. But another swordsman, probably we can get some new weapons. Listen well, this town is the last before they reach the royal city herself. Should they reach her, they will plunder her stores and slaughter our families. No, actually, we won't. You find yourself wherever in the coming battle, let the thoughts of that rekindle your fight. So I gotta take on Hanzo, who is oddly enough not a ninja. They're gonna, because I'm gonna accumulate some more magic points today before they get here. Got this route up on this side. There's a flank position up there. It would take a lot of turns to move up around in that way. News, no undead this way. That's a nuisance. Won't have a sure kill, it'll soften you up. Be right back. That was a load of finished. One moment, please. All right, and we're back. There we go. Had a setting on there that was for stereo, that was doing stereo, which was nice, but it was also capturing background audio. That should fix that. Okay. So apologies for those watching the VODs if for the duplication of the audio room. I apologize. The wrong spot, bad spot to do that. Let's just say right now. Okay, that's cool that I could do that. I didn't know I could do that. Neat. I'm not actually gonna do that. That both of you poisoned me. Funny, yeah? Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.